Hello.
Oh. I have to dodge next time, or I'm dead.
A pile of
A coat. Seems I'm really on my own now. Let the adventure begin. These scavengers are never alone. I need to be careful. This must be Old Wickham, or what's left of it. Nope, it won't open from there. Locked shit.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Give you a choice, head or guts.
It's locked. hook on the ceiling. I'm going to need a grappling hook to get through it. Doesn't open from here.
Younger all the time, they do. This one must have been ripped straight from his mother's tit before they slapped the helmet on him.
What's this? I thought they stopped trying to get the bodies. No matter. Let's get you some company, boy.
Thank you. Say, you looking for a guide to Wickham? I'm your guy, Gerald Burrough, adventurer extraordinaire at your service. Not cheap, but worth every penny. I'm currently banned from this city. You're misunderstanding in a dice game. And in Miller's daughter. But if you could put in a good word with Commander Claiborne, I'm your guy. Really? Oh, you are one in a million, stranger. Just remember the name, Gerald Burrough. But if anyone asks, please don't tell them where to find me.
Inquisitor, yeah. I should probably run it by the commander.
It's not my frog.
A new face? A cause of celebration. Rosalie, around for everyone, on me. Drink and be merry, Inquisitor. Who knows what tomorrow might bring to Wickham? Friends call me Pepper. And everybody's my friend. Drink, Inquisitor.
An Inquisitor. Hope you're not here for any of my patrons. I suspect you're looking for Commander Claiborne. He's at the end of the street. Guards outside the door.
Hey, buy something, will you? Do you think I want to be doing... Used to be rich, I did. Then, that night, the whole West End fell. My side of town. I was stuck in some peasant girl over on this side. Probably should be thankful. That's what they say. If not for a middling lay, I might be dead like the rest. Forced to live the rest of my life hawking trinkets. Does that sound lucky? Let me know if you want any of this shit.
Inquisitor in Wickham. An interesting development, but none of this humble tailor's. When you see Claiborne, do as he asks or you won't get what you came here for. He's fair, but does not take kindly to demands. There is one thing you can do for me. Wickham is no longer safe for me to operate out of. I was wondering if a kind word from an Inquisitor could help speed up the vendor permit process in Crimson City. That's unfortunate. I see. It may do, until I figure out another way out of my a tale for another time. It's Shirin, and I must be going immediately. For some, yes. I see you at the caravan, Inquisitor.
Nice day for fishing, ain't it?
Underground is currently off limits. Please keep.
Hey, Ella, you know why I don't trust trees?
They're a little shady.
Here to announce yourself, Inquisitor.
Let's pretend I have time for you, Inquisitor. I've no allegiance to Crimson City, but you made it through old Wickham alone. So you've no doubt got some pressing Aye, you've thinned the numbers of the bandits, I hear. And that's why we're speaking. But I'm fighting for the city on two fronts, and can't help but use my lever. The West fell in the night some months ago. Something killed the good lords and ladies. All of them trapped by the massive gate separating them from the rift. Then bandits took over old Wickham to the east, all but cutting off our supply chain. I suspect your liege leaves you no choice but to get your errand done, no matter the cost. Passage to the underground's back the way you came.
Inquisitor.
Go on in, if you must.
Note is locked. It's locked. No, it's locked. Side. Thank you.
wanted me to help your daughter stuff the goo.
Hello again. Just heard you braved old Wickham. Would you be... Ah, well, I didn't always make my home here. Grew up in old Wickham. Still have the key to the old place. There's something I need. Not valuable, except for sentimental reasons. You take this key and have a look. It's in my bedroom, under the floorboard. Just let me know when you found it. I'll make sure you walk out.
You've got quite the reputation, you Inquisitors. Not a sterling one, but your skills definitely live up. I sent word. My men have cleared a path for you to the monastery. Go through there and the old cemetery, and path will lead you to the swamp. I honor my debts. Should you find your way around these parts again, a pair of skilled hands is much needed these nights. I expelled him for his own safety. There are several husbands and fathers that would like to string him up, and I can't protect. There was a time when our harbors were full, and our roads were packed with traffic. Sure, it was mostly for the benefit of those at the top, but there was stability and safety for all. Then, one night, we woke to screams coming from West Wickham. That's where all the nobles made their home, separated by a gate. Since then, the gate has remained locked and the port's empty. Folks here value their independence. We'd bleed for Wickham until there's nothing left in our veins. We'd fight to the last man before bending the knee to a god king. I don't expect you to understand.
Ella, you know what one wall says to the other wall?
too high. I can't reach it.
Having trouble getting to Wickham? Too bad. Folks there haven't had a break in years. Something else you need?
This place is definitely away from prying eyes. It'll do. Is there anything I can show you?